During the hunting season, you see at least one item in the newspapers about somebody who has shot somebody else under the impression that he was a deer with a red hat, perhaps. Maybe a large, flesh-colored squirrel. At any rate, it seems to me that this marks an encouraging new trend in the field of blood sports and deserves a new type of hunting song, which I present herewith.
I always will remember 'twas a year ago November I went out to hunt some deer on a morning bright and clear. I went and shot the maximum the game laws would allow, 2 game wardens, 7 hunters, and a cow. I was in no mood to trifle, I took down my trusty rifle and went out to stalk my prey. What a haul I made that day. I tied them to my fender and I drove them home somehow. 2 game wardens, 7 hunters, and a cow. The law was very firm, it took away my permit, the worst punishment I ever endured. It turned out there was a reason, cows were out of season, and one of the hunters wasn't insured. People ask me how I do it, and I say there's nothing to it. You just stand there looking cute, and when something moves, you shoot. And there's 10 stuffed heads in my trophy room right now. 2 game wardens, 7 hunters, and a purebred Guernsey cow.